Jedi Vectors was a model of starfighter utilized exclusively by the Jedi Order. Designed to be a physical extension of the Jedi's connection to the Force, the Vector was a sleek and streamlined vessel that emphasized performance and maneuverability. Renowned for its speed, it was a highly precise craft that demanded the extreme concentration from its pilot. Further cementing itself as the premier ship for the Jedi Order, the Vector's weapon systems could only be activated with the use of a lightsaber as a key. This prevented non-Force sensitives from using the ships, and ensured deadly Force can only be used in carefully considered situations. Vectors could be configured to carry either one or two occupants, allowing Jedi to fly either alone or with their Padawans. The vessel could be controlled from either seat, but the skill required to pilot the ship often mandated that a Jedi Master sit behind the controls. As the name implies, the Jedi Vector was designed to be piloted only by Jedi, but it shared the same design elements with the Vanguard, a land-based vehicle which was designed by Valkyrie.